falls to Pugh. Pugh plays it through. Shot and goal. Alex Morgan, in stoppage time, puts the USA ahead.
Momentum in this second half. That's a deserved one for the United States. Sloppy by France. Pugh picks it up. And Pugh with a nice ball in. Morgan going to take it to her favored left side and finishes that one with authority. And France is going to look back at this and say, what a missed opportunity. Could have had 3-4 goals. But Pugh again, 17 years old.
Moments away from stealing this one from New Zealand in the latter stages.